Hi, it's Alan from Hyperstream here. In this video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to add a WordPress, a new blog post to your website using the WordPress app on your mobile phone. So what you need to do, I'm using an Android mobile phone here, so Samsung Galaxy S2. You can also do this with the iPhone. I'm pretty sure you can do it with any other smartphone as well. So what you need to do is you first need to download the WordPress app. I've already got mine installed, but I'll just quickly show you how I did this on my phone. So on your phone, you'll need to go to the Play Store. So press the Play Store button, and then you go to search, do a search for WordPress. Then once you found that, you click on the WordPress app, and then you'll hit the install button. Once it's installed, you can open it. Okay, so the kind of sites we build for our clients are all self-hosted website. So we press the bottom link, which is add a self-hosted blog. So I'm going to show you how to do it that way, but the principle remains the same whether you're using a self-hosted blog or a blog hosted at wordpress.com. And if you haven't got a blog, you can actually set up a blog using the mobile app, which is really cool. So I'm going to use the bottom link, and I'm going to enter my, it's asking me for my blog URL. I don't know if you can see that, it says blog URL, so I'm just going to enter that in there. So mine is hyperstream.co.uk. So you'll just enter your blog self-hosted address, or your domain address, and I need to enter my username and password. And just simply hit the sign in button. So I'm just signing in now. Okay, it's just doing that. Taking a minute. Okay, so I've now signed in. Because I'm actually running WordPress multi-site, I actually have more than one website. So I have to choose the one that I want to add. So I'm just going to add my main blog here. I'm not going to add all of them. I just want to add this one. And so here we are. It's now logged me in to my blog, and then I want to add my first post. So I'm just going to show you how to do this, to add a post. So I'm going to go up to posts here. So here's all the posts that I've currently got on my blog. It's got a list there. And if I want to add a new one, I can press the plus button in the top right hand corner. So here I am. I'm going to just type this in. So I'm just going to put just a quick test post here. Test. And then I'm going to add the content here. So that's the title at the top. Just type in any content there that you want. You can also add photos as well. So I'm just going to add a quick photo. So I'm going to take a photo of the screen. So there we are. There's the photo, my screen and me. And then we can save that. So this is quite useful. We can also do video as well. And all kinds of things. So here's the other settings on there. If you want to add a tag, you can do that. You can add the category. So let's just add a quick category to that. Sometimes takes a while, but if you're using this on so I'm just going to add this to the daily tip, and then that's done. Cancel that, go back, press the back button. Okay, so now I've finished editing my post. What I do, I scroll down to at the top here. You've got the little button in the top right hand corner. Just press that if you want to set post it. So at the moment, it's sort of as set as a local draft. And what we need to do is, I think we need to synchronize it to make it to upload. So let's just see here. It's doing something. I don't know if you can see that. Okay, there we go. It's now changed from local draft to published. I don't know if you can see that there, but basically what it'll do, you press the synchronize button and it'll update. So there we are. So that's the WordPress app for your mobile phone. It's really useful, obviously, if you're on the move or on the go, especially if you're if you're an interior designer, or if you're a tradesperson going out and about on your jobs. Really nice idea to be able to update your website really quickly with little bits of inspiration and things that you've done throughout the day, just to show your clients that you're a busy person. So there we go. Hope that's helped. If you've got any questions about that, any problems you're facing with using a mobile phone or blogging, or any other questions you might have for me about any other technology related issues or WordPress specifically, feel free to leave a comment below or get in touch using the comment forms. So don't forget, you can subscribe to the blog for more tips and advice, and I look forward to speaking to you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.